Yves Chalom and Mathew Gates, second at the 97 Nationals. They can go to the Worlds, but not the Olympics, because Mathew is still a citizen of Great Britain. They understood the rule when their partnership began in 1994.
Well, really, I've always known this to be the way it's going to be. I knew in the beginning that I might not be eligible for the Olympics, and I accepted that then. So now the time has come around. It is hard, I must admit, but it's okay. We've got the World Championships to go for as well. It's not like there's nothing to go for.
They're skating to Whole Lot of Shaking Going On, performed by Jerry Lee Lewis. They represent the Detroit Skating Club in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan. Please welcome Yves Chalom and Mathew Gates.
A junior national title in 95, the silver medal at the senior championships last year. Yves Chalom, Mathew Gates, looking at least to make it on the world team. Certainly one of the favorites to finish. They're at the top or near the top. Right behind Liz Punchlin and Jared Swallow.
Now you'll see they just came at us and went back and came out around again. Loops are allowed as long as you continue on in the direction after you've done the loop. They have a lot of hand-in-hand in this program, which is unfortunate because that's the one position that the judges think is very easy. It isn't, but you should vary the positions.
We saw Debbie Cagle a moment ago, who's dealt with an injury, and so has Yves Chalom. She separated her shoulder, her left shoulder, 3 weeks ago, but she says it's fine.
These two have energy, frenetic energy. They're both great skaters. Now that's great positions. All the way down the ice, they had that cross hand and worked with it. It shows real creativity.
Well, they were in fourth place heading into this original dance and disappointed about that, but they can't be disappointed about their performance here. Igor Spielbon, who came to this country with a pair of skates on one shoulder, that was about it.
And Liz Coates. They work as a team, and this team gave it their all today.
Yves Chalom and Mathew Gates. We'll come back to see what the judges thought of their performance in a moment. Omen Gates, after their original dance, they were very pleased with it when they left the ice.
And they should be. They skated really well. Lots of power. And you can see the speed that he keeps in the middle of the lift, in the middle of the OD. Tremendous skate. A lot of control.
5.3.
Their coaches, Elizabeth Coates and Igor Spielbon, at the Detroit Skating Club, which gave a whole group of the skating fraternity a chance to start working when they defected from the Soviet Union. Composition marks 5.2 up to 5.6.
And their marks for presentation.
And these two coaches certainly have brought a lot of fame now, helped bring a lot of fame to the Detroit Skating Club with what they've done. The presentation marks 5.3 up to 5.6 for Chalom and Gates, the best that we have seen so far.
5.4 and 5.5.